I'm Zane Redfern, home decorating enthusiast and creator of At Home with Zane. So today, what I want to share with you are these adorable tea light wax warmers that I found at the Dollar Tree. And I have several wax warmers throughout my home that are electric, but I think there's something extra special about a wax warmer where you're using a natural candle, where you get the elegant, beautiful, warm, ambient glow of the realistic candle. So each one of these were a dollar, and I think they're just so absolutely adorable. And I'm going to walk through with you each one of them and the different scents. And I think these would make a wonderful gift if you paired this up with a lovely scent and you put it in a beautiful gift bag, perhaps a sheer bag with a little ribbon. These would make perfect gifts, and they're really inexpensive. Or if you have that special little area in your home, in your powder room or on a side table, where you want to add that realistic natural glow of a candle and get a beautiful scent, and also have an adorable little wax warmer to put them in, these are absolutely perfect. So the first one here that we have is the snowman. And in this, I have paired up, which is also part of the fun, I've paired up the peppermint wax melt, and on the inside I have a red peppermint tea light, and then in the center here we have the snowflake, and I have a gingerbread wax melt in there with a warm vanilla tea light, and on the end we have the reindeer, and that has the cranberry frost, and then I've also got a cranberry tea light in there. So you have a variety of different scents, and then you also have a variety of different colors. So I'm gonna walk through each one of these with you. This is all from the Dollar Tree, by the way. So again, this one is the peppermint, and it also has balsam inside of this package. And then over here, as I said, we've got the spiced gingerbread, and there is also the Deck the Halls in that one as well. And then over here, we also have the peppermint, which the cranberry frost, and then we've also got Frozen Woods. So there's another scent in that one as well. So I'm gonna walk through each one of these with you so you can get a close-up look of just how absolutely adorable these really are. Okay, so as you can see here, we've got this adorable snowman facade on the front, and then I have the wonderful scent of the peppermint burning in here, and as I said, we've also got here the peppermint along with the balsam. Those are the two scents that come in there, and then you pair it up with a beautiful tea light that has a gorgeous little color with it, and this is a really great scent and a beautiful, beautiful look. And then here, as you can see, we have this gorgeous snowflake facade on the front with the warm vanilla candle, tea light on the inside, and this has that wonderful scent of the gingerbread burning inside, and it's just absolutely beautiful. And then, as I said, in this package, we've got the spiced gingerbread along with another scent called Deck the Halls. And I think this is a beautiful, beautiful look and a great paired scent. And then lastly, here is our adorable reindeer. So, so cute. And as I said, I've got the cranberry burning in here with the cranberry tea light and this adorable facade on the front, the image of the reindeer. And then in this package, it has the Frozen Woods and the sugared cranberry. So this is a great scent and also a beautiful, beautiful look. So as I said, if you're looking for something that you want to give as a gift, or if you're looking for something that's going to be absolutely beautiful no matter where you put it in your home, and so inexpensive, but I think that the detail on these and the beautiful white look, the simplicity of them really gives them a little bit more of an upscale look. And I'm telling you right now, oh my goodness, with the scent of each one of these going, what a beautiful mix. They smell so wonderful. It did not take long at all for these waxes to melt, and between the tea lights and the scent of the wax burning, it just smells so absolutely beautiful. So if you are looking for a special gift for someone or something special to put in your home for the holidays, check these out at the Dollar Tree. I don't think you'll be disappointed, and I think they'll add a special touch to your holiday decor.